your arms moving over.
Use the light ropes, bud. Hold on to them. It makes it easier. So if you grab onto that with your right foot, that rope, grab them with both hands.
There you go.
There you go with the other hand.
There you go.
Makes it a lot easier.
Maybe for you.
No, he's got it. There you go.
Reach forward.
Good job, buddy.
One hand at a time. Don't worry about the cables, bud. They'll keep moving with you.
That's it. That's it. You're almost to the platform.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
And then grab high. Yep. There you go.
That's a boy.
Grab the ropes again.
Can you reach?
Do one at a time. There you go. Perfect.
That works. Good job, sweetie.
I know. That's why I don't like it.
No. Take a break and then you only have a little bit more to do.
Or behind you.
No, the platform's full.
What?
The platform's full.
Okay.
No, only worry about yourself, buddy.
Yeah. Not gonna be thinking about anybody else right now.
Yeah.
Do it, sweetheart. That's my boy.
Good job.
Don't go yet.
Awesome. Good job.
Go ahead, Hazel.
Reach over. That's the way. You got it. That'll work. One more.
Anything to that, Maddie?
You guys all know your options, right? You could go down the left-hand side to climb down or go up on the right to climb up.
Okay. Awesome. So, like,
somebody pull yourself on over, honey.
Yeah, to climb down, yeah.
It's getting there.
That's
so, like,
a boy.
Once you go to the zip line,
job, bud.